Holidays are all about fun, catching up with friends, doing what you like, eating what you like. So I'm on my way to meet one of my closest friends. She's quite different from what I am, but yet we are very similar. Actually, we are soul sisters, and I just can't wait to meet her. So she too is a television actress like me. Fun-loving, crazy, animal lover, complete foodie, and she loves to do yoga.
And this is Oscar.
Come.
So happy. So Parneet and me did this show called Lovely Miladi Jodi. And we had so much fun doing
that.
We had
a blast doing
it. Yeah. So like you see, she has so many photographs all across the room. She's a complete foodie. She's a hardcore Punjabi.
Yes.
And she eats everything. I've never seen Parneet diet. Tell me about your travel. Your dad's been a pilot and you've been traveling quite a bit. So which would be your favorite place?
By far, I think New York is like my favorite destination. I think it's because Bombay is somewhat like New York, they say, right? The city never sleeps.
After catching up for a bit, I decided to take Chandana for a session of yoga.
So you know, Chandana, when I started exercising, my sole intention was that I want to become thin, like every other girl mostly has. But that's when I encountered yoga, actually Shammi's yoga layer. And so initially my whole perspective about yoga was, sorry to say, but I used to always think it was very boring. But when I joined this yoga class, I was amazed at what my body can do, you know, and it was fun. Yoga was not boring anymore, it was fun.
I asked Chandana what was the one area she would want to work on. And like most girls, she said the stomach area. We did a couple of asanas, starting with the dog pose.
Do you want to do a Virbhadrasana one?
Yes. Parneet, we've almost done 40 minutes. I think now I need to take a break. Maybe you should just give me some asanas where I can just sit back and relax.
I have the perfect thing for you actually. So sit. So there are these asanas I came across, which is, so first of all, you have a very hectic life because you're a mother and you have to run around behind Karam all day feeding him and you know, school and everything. So there are certain, and when you actually at the end of the day, you're so tired, but you just can't fall off to sleep that easily.
Yeah, sleep
you know?
Is not like the perfect sleep that you want. Yeah.
So there are certain asanas which can actually help sleep.
Enhance
so
sleep.
Probably let's try something of that sort. So first we can do the sitting one.
Okay.
So you just sit cross-legged. Just come on Vajrasana and then just stretch out your hands.
I see Karam doing a lot of this. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why he sleeps so well. You need to do it too.
Just relax.
Hello, have you gone to sleep?
No. I'm awake.
You need to do one more thing for me.
What?
Like always, you need to do the headstand for me.
Oh my god. Okay, so here goes.
Hi. Hum ulta pulta hai.
As a surprise for Mother's Day, I took Chandana to Madira and mine, where the entire staff is deaf and mute. I knew, like me, she too would appreciate such a place.
Hi Chandana, it's a pleasure to have you here. Hi Vidya. Welcome to Madira and mine. Hello. Happy Mother's Day. Welcome to Madira and mime. My sign name is, so when you have to call out to her, yes, that's exactly what you have to do. And my name is Vidya, and that's my sign name that she's showing you. Some of the signs that we also let our guests know, especially when it comes to ordering your drinks. This is a single measure or a small, that's a large, repeat, and a thank you.
So I think on our table we'll keep doing this.
Yes, yeah. That's the most important sign actually. And of course a thank you, a sign that you know is being more useful.
So, what do you think?
I love it.
Yeah, no?
I think to start a place like this, I think it's incredible. And this place has so much warmth and I'm just loving every bit of it.
There it is.
Yay!
Thank you. Bye.
So, cheers to friendship. Food.
Thank you.
There's so much you learn from them, no? So tell me on a day when you're free, what do you do?
So there's Oscar walks.
There's yoga.
There's yoga. Then there are certain work meetings. I like watching films.
What do you think about social media in today's time? Like everybody is on the phone, or even like, you know, when you're having dinner, you have the phone constantly next to you, whether it's Instagram, Facebook, or, you know, watching shows on YouTube. You have to watch my show, that's a different thing, but I'm just saying generally, do you think it's good?
I got onto Instagram after the entire world was already on it. And I'm late all the time, you know, people are just
You're
so
late?
Up to date.
I'm very, very
We are very late. We are very late. But I think it's addictive, and I think a real conversation is kind of missing when, you know, you're like too much into it.
So hi, we have Prashant with us, who started Madira and Mime. Prashant, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So I wanted to ask you, how did you think of something like this?
So when we were thinking about a new company, we decided there'll be restaurants because that's what I've done all my life. We were deciding on the values for our company, and the first value we thought was that businesses should generate wealth for society in addition to generating wealth for the individual.
Right. So tell me, was it difficult for you to train these people?
Initially for the first one, more than training, I think they're very perceptive and observant. So training was surprisingly easy. The challenge was really to convince their parents to let their children work without their supervision, and also work long hours, because our industry is about unsocial hours.
Right.
So when the rest of the world is having a great time, we're working. They've got smile, focus, intuitiveness. These are the attributes you require in hospitality. So they are actually tailor-made for it. Yeah.
So thank you so much for having us here.
My pleasure.
And I've loved every bit of it. And now I'm going to indulge in eating. thank you so much.
Fantastic. Pleasure.
Marriage happened to this tall, dark, handsome. How's life changed, huh?
Life is changed. Is it? Life is changed completely.
How? It's different.
You're married. Everything changes.
Not just taking care of yourself, you're taking care of another man. And then another.
And then of course I have Karam now, so it's very different.
Yeah, but seriously, how do you juggle between taking care of the house, taking care of Karam?
I'm superwoman.
Happy Mother's Day.
So on that love note, the story comes to an end, and I just want to thank you, Patni. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming
on my show. And I had a lovely day. Mother's Day was really complete today. We did yoga, we had some lovely food, you introduced me to Madira and Mime, and I really hope, Prashant, that you do exceptionally well. Yes, on that note, you're going to do the ending link.
Keep watching Check In with Chandana only on Travel with Dipti Bhatnagar.
And you can also follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. So, keep watching.